pump some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming.
Here's the pin.
And that title may change hands.
Kane reverses it.
Oh, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's looking at it again.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Incoming!
You can practically see quickly into the cover
with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two, three. They did it. We have new tag team champions.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.